Review copy for Entertainment Weekly.
What you say? I hear you, L Boogie. Remember they used to call you that? What you say, Lauryn? Just keep singing, I'ma tell him.
Man, I promise. She's so self-conscious, she has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out, her parents will look at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, fuck it, I'll just stay down her and do hair. Cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new airs. Cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious, with the peer pressure, couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter a Alexa. She had hair so long that it looked like weed. Then she cut it all off, now she looked like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to retail. And well, and when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Man, man, I promise. I'm so self-conscious, that's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and posses that drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing past that for Stacey. Then I spent $400 on this, just to be like, nigga, you ain't up on this. And I can't even go to the grocery store without some ones that's clean and a shirt with a team. It seems we're living the American dream, but the people has up got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest things for the road to riches and diamond rings. We shine because they hate us, lost because they degrade us. We trying to buy back our 40 acres, and for that paper, look how low we are stoop. Even if you in a Benz, you still a nigga in a coupe. And when it falls down, who you gon' call now? Yeah, yeah, I say fuck the police, that's how I treat them. We buy our way out of jail, but we can't buy freedom. We'll buy a lot of clothes, but we don't really need them. Things we buy to cover up what's inside, cause they made us hate ourselves and love they wealth. That's why Shorty's island where the ballers at. Drug dealer by Jordan, crack kid by crack. And the white man get paid off for all of that. But I ain't even gon' act totally other than that, but fuck it. I went to Jacob with 25,000 before I had a house, and I'd do it again. Cause I wanna be on 106 and park pushing the beam. I wanna act ballerific like it's all terrific. I got a couple pass through bills, I won't get specific. I got a problem with spending before I get it. We all self-conscious, I'm just the first to admit it. Yo, keep that part where I ran out of breath. And when it falls down, who you gon' call now? We ain't doing no up punching, that's that fake shit. And when it falls down, who you gon' call now? I mean, if I was on stage, I gotta spit it. It's from the heart anyway. And when it falls down, who you gon' call now? Might call shortness of breath. And when it all falls down, couldn't have got nobody better for the job. It's a beautiful, beautiful young lady that's definitely inspired me. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going.